So you can read your Google Map multiple locations. Suppose I'm searching for anything. Digital marketing, training, institute, and Kondapur. When showing this time, they show my mappings. Yes, these are our mappings. Next word, same, again sending for location. They're showing for our locations. Is it clear? So in this one, my map always showing for first position to the my particular location. But I target the my map to the multiple location. First of all, I'm selecting my website to select my Google map. So select here for the mapping, System of Training Institute, Madhapur. So in this one, where you can select by your particular locations, where you can add the multiple locations. In this call, I'm select the option is called here. Go to info. This location when add, automatically search will be increased by more by multiple location. In this option call is add service area. What are the areas you are providing for service? Don't add the more than 30 kilometers. Add the radius of below 25, below 30 kilometers. Suppose your institute will be some location. Can add by 40 kilometer distance. By 40 kilometer distance. Less than 25, you can add by your distance. It will be online training. Okay with your particular option. Select here. Particular option will be. I can promote by Kondapur, Gachibowli. IT city. Coromandel, Banjara Hills, Jubilee Hills. So what are the location you nearby? We target the particular location. Manipanna. Office page. So these are the nearby target areas and target by a particular location. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 are 8. Suppose you have a question mark. So can I add the location, can I add the pin number also? The local target will be two type of things. One is called pin number, second will be add your location. Both are accepting. One is accepting for places, second accepting by your PIN numbers. Sorry. Is it clear? Finally, click for apply. So your map will be targeted by particular location wise and particular PIN code number wise also. Total area will be promoted by in these areas. This is called service areas. This accept by exactly 3 working days, your PIN will verify. You can refresh your option. Refresh your option. The 3 days will be gone and the service area will be accepting, but visible by after 3 days. Every update after 3 days will be taking time, but is updating for within a day of time for you updating your option. Your time is important, your phone numbers are important, and the fresh hours also will be important. So everything will be find out your particular options are very important. So that is called your add your multiple location Google business to promote your business on multiple location wise. So automatically any people searching for multiple location, what is the service area? You can add it here. This will be advertised by multiple locations.